morning, my dear students. How are you? I hope you all are good and safe at home. Welcome to your English written class. In today's class, we will learn how to write letter A. आज हम क्या सीखेंगे? आज हम A लिखना सीखेंगे. We did in reading A for apple. Yes, आज हम A लिखना सीखेंगे and we'll draw the picture of A and apple. Okay, are you ready? Go and bring your notebook, sharpened pencil, eraser, black sketch and colors. Let's start. Dear parents, write down classwork, date and A in the first line like this. Now let's start, my dear students. Dear parents, please don't put any dot. Now let's start. Beta, look here. What is this? This is A. And we have to write below in these lines. Okay. Look here. This is red line. This is first blue line, this is second blue line and again this is red line. In English notebook, beta, you see these lines. Aapki jo English ki notebook hai, usme red line hai, first red line, then first blue line, second blue line and then red line again. Now when we write, we will use upper three lines. Okay, let's start, beta. To write A, beta, we will start from red line. First of all, we'll draw a slanting line till first blue line, then second blue line. Then from the same point, draw a slanting line in the opposite direction like this. From the red line till second blue line. Now, draw a sleeping line on the first blue line. What is this? This is A. Now let's see once again. Again, look here, beta. Start from red line. Draw a slanting line till first blue line, then second blue line like this. Then from this point again draw a slanting line in the opposite direction till first blue line, then second blue line like this. On the first blue line draw a sleeping line in between. This is A. See, beta, aapko mam kya bata rahi hai, aapne ye red line se shuru karna hai. Okay, आपने रेड लाइन से स्टार्ट करना है और आपने फर्स्ट ब्लू लाइन एंड देन सेकेंड ब्लू लाइन तक एक स्लांटिंग लाइन ड्रॉ कर देनी है. देन अगेन बेटा आपको इसी पॉइंट से स्लांटिंग लाइन ओपोजिट डायरेक्शन में बनानी है लाइक दिस फ्रॉम रेड लाइन टिल सेकेंड ब्लू लाइन. अब क्या करोगे? अब हम फर्स्ट ब्लू लाइन के ऊपर एक स्लीपिंग लाइन ड्रॉ करेंगे इन बिटवीन these two slanting lines. This is A. Again, ma'am ke saath likho, start karo, red line se start karo, draw a slanting line till first blue line, then second blue line like this. Again, beta, draw a slanting line in the opposite direction from the red line till first blue line and second blue line like this. Then make a sleeping line on the first blue line. Okay, this is the correct formation of letter A. Beta, listen me carefully. When you will write, you will touch the lines properly. Aapne lines ke andar likhna hai. आपको रेड लाइन से स्टार्ट करना है एंड यू हैव टू राइट इन बिटवीन द लाइंस फ्रॉम रेड लाइन टिल सेकेंड ब्लू लाइन. आपने लाइंस के इनसाइड लिखना है. Look here, you have to start from red line, draw a slanting line like this till second blue line. Then from the top again, draw a slanting line in the opposite direction and draw a sleeping line here on the first blue line. You have to write it on the whole page. Do your work very neatly. Okay, now we will draw the picture of A. Picture of A. On the left page, you will write A. And on the right page, you will draw the picture of A. A for apple. A for apple. Now we'll learn how to draw an apple. To draw an apple, first of all, beta, put one dot here. And again, one dot here. Okay. Now we will join these dots with the help of a curve. We did it in the pattern book. Yes. Draw a curve like this. Draw a curve in the opposite direction like this. This is an apple. Okay. Ab hum kya karenge? We will draw a slanting line here and one slanting line here and then we'll join them with a sleeping line. What is this? This is an apple. Beta, you have to draw it with black sketch. In your notebook, you will draw the apple with black sketch. Now, take out your colors. We will color an apple. What is the color of an apple? Red. Yes, very good. Take out your red color and do the outline first. Sabse pehle hum kya karenge? Outline. Do the outline like this. Jab hum outline karte hai, to humara color outside nahi jata. Now, fill the color inside the apple. Move your color in one direction only. And don't leave any white space. Like this, you have to color. Here we will do green color. Take out your green color and do this part green. Like this. What is this? This is A. And what is this? An apple. A for apple. Now, my dear students, you have to write A on the full page. And write it very neatly. Touch the lines properly. Then, on the next page, you have to draw the picture of A. A for apple. Do practice of this. Till then, take care. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.